Hey everyone, Zombie Enforcement here. I'm downtown Seattle and I'm between Pike and Union Street. And I just wanted to show you guys the streets, or at least the sidewalk area. It's all just all trash. All trash. And they have no ambassadors, it looks like, cleaning up the sidewalks. And it's so. You can see all the trash. All the trash. This is what the shutdown pretty much looks like. No city workers cleaning the sidewalks. And then even across the street,